Hey, it's Edward with your Friday Beach Report from Twitty & Company. I'm sorry for coming to you a little late today, but we've been trying to do some reconnaissance and see what sort of access issues we have to homes throughout our areas. We experienced over a foot of rain early in the week. Now, as you can see behind me, I'm right here in Swan Beach, and you can see some police officers, and there's some pumping equipment right here, trying to get some relief. We have a lot of ponding water, as you can see. That is a road behind me on some of our roads, which is making access difficult. Sometimes we're having to go around the block to get to certain areas and things like that. If you're staying in the four-wheel drive area or other communities, we've sent out some text messages and different emails to try to let you know what's been going on. This pumping should really help to alleviate the water situation that we're having, and there's pumping operations occurring throughout the Outer Banks of Currituck County. So just want to give you a quick update. We will let you know of any changes as they arise, and we hope you have a great trip down this weekend. See you later.
There's like issues there.